we have literally no clue where we're going right now, but I guess we're just taking the train to Shibuya, and it's literally snowing right now. So. We're sitting at a cafe now in Harajuku, I guess, and it's heavily snowing outside, and I got this cafe latte, my first coffee after 30 hours probably, and I guess we're sitting in a tourist trap right now because this shit was $5. Normally you can get some coffee for like $3, but this is right at Harajuku's main lane. Might check out some clothing and vintage stores around the area here eventually. Real tourists right here. Some 10-year-old camera. So we are in the Harajuku right now in front of 2nd Street. And basically here are a bunch of vintage stores, concept stores, and yeah, let's lose the first one. So they got a lot of needles right here, like this hoodie, very nice wash. Do you need like arrows? Leather jackets. So I'm basically looking for multiple vintage Levi's, as my waist got bigger because I got bigger, and yeah, that's why I need more Levi's, man. They all a bit too small in terms of waist. Good morning, y'all. It's the second day here in Tokyo, and so far so good, man. Beautiful weather, the sun is out today, bluish sky everywhere. Currently back home from the convenience store, got some water for the hotel and some snacks to start off the day. And the plan for today is basically going to Harajuku again and Shibuya, because yesterday was pretty bad weather. But today is the complete opposite, and yeah, man, gotta thrift, gotta take you with me. Beautiful cafes here, beautiful environment, architecture, and people are also very kind. So yeah, let's get it started, dude. By the way, this is what I got, some chicken teriyaki and egg sandwich. And I gotta say, the egg part is golden as fuck, dude. And some onigiri. Right now, as you can tell, beautiful storefronts, beautiful architecture, and yeah, quick outfit check. We got on the Leo Gallery tagged hoodie, pretty faded, actually a factory floored hoodie, since this sleeve is probably washed like 5 times more than this one. But yeah, factory floored hoodie, some Balenci pants. They were hella on sale from the outlet, so I just got these. They are pretty slim, but in my opinion they fit very nice on boots. Fugazi beanie, chimi sunglasses, and some derbies. And if it gets cold today, we got this Carhartt active jacket, but sun is out, as you can tell. Simply the opposite weather of yesterday. So instead of going to cafe, I actually just went to Family Mart, got an iced latte, pretty tasty, for like $2. And yeah, now we're heading to some thrifts. Yeah, a bunch of Levi's, actually looking for a gray watch and some light watch. Orange tap.
bunch of graphic tees. Guck, 5000. Das geht ja eigentlich.
Wie viel ist das denn?
30 Euro.
Ach so.
Pretty cool. Meinst du, passt mir? Soll ich mal probieren? Yeah, trying this one. Not too long. Weißt du das?
Ich glaube 5,8. Ich weiß nicht, da sind zwei Preise.
Ich glaube, das eine ist mit Tag, das eine ohne, oder? So, like $30, $40. And I barely rock white t-shirts just because I don't have many. So, looks very nice. So we're sitting at a very, very small cafe right here, which is actually a barber, but they have a small cafe inside in the middle of Harajuku streets. And my girlfriend got a matcha donut, and we also ordered two lemonades. And it looks so beautiful here. This is the lemonade right here. And a taste test. Pretty good. I think it's self-made as well. Gray hoodies. I really see the aging. Super soft, but they're very, very pricey. They would be like 80-ish, 100-ish. Probably get these, but like 300 is too much. It's very pricey stuff right here because it's all handpicked, but very good stuff for the selection. Harley Davidson t-shirts. What is the price? Yeah. This one is a 550. Yep. Never owned one, but the fit is actually pretty cool. Gotta wear a belt here. But besides that, for 60. Ah, ich glaube, ich nehme die.
Die ist gut. Dreh mal. Thank you.
for you.
Yeah. Right there, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, only there.
一番.
It's actually very new to me. They got hot drinks right here. Espresso, but I got the cappuccino and it's really hot, dude. She got a black tea.
Yeah. Auch meins, ne? To see.
Fabric is very nice.